we have got our hands on the Ather 450X as it finally launches in the Delhi region. Now, Ather has discontinued the first generation 450 and now offers only the 450X and the 450 Plus. As we have it for a short period of time, we would not be giving out any major verdict, but an initial impression and how the 450X compares with the 450 Plus. Firstly, the 450X looks identical to the Plus model except for the badging on the right hand side. The 450X looks quite impressive in the matte grey color scheme. At the front, it gets LED DRL and headlamps with nice looking elements under the seat and on the tire wall. So one of the key changes that 450X gets as compared to the 450 Plus is the upgraded motor capacity. It now gets a 6 kilowatt peak power as compared to 5.4 kilowatt. Talking about the battery, Ather claims to have a unique battery management system for longer life. The battery and the motor gets 3-year unconditional warranty. With this, the torque has also been increased from 20.5 to 26 Newton meters. Another key pointer is the addition of the 7-inch display for the speedometer and multi-information display, which is Android-based and gets Bluetooth feature for calling and music. It is also equipped with an eSIM for connected features, navigation, and over-the-air updates. Now, as compared to the 450 Plus, the 450X is almost the same weight. But when compared to the first generation 450, it has lost around 11 kgs. The 450 has an upgraded battery charging system. It is the only electric scooter to support fast charging and gains a charge of 15 kilometers in 10 minutes as compared to the 450 Plus, which gains 10 kilometers in 10 minutes. The 450 gets an upgraded range and now has a claimed range of 85 kilometers on a full charge as compared to 70 kilometers on the Plus model. One final difference between the Plus and the X is the warp mode, which is not available on the Plus for rapid acceleration. The warp mode accelerates the 450X from 0 to 40 kilometers per hour in just 3.3 seconds. So some of the unique features that are available as standard on the 450X and the 450 Plus are automatic turn indicators, dual disc brakes, 22 liter of boot space, and a unique rear park assist feature. Now the 450X has been launched in Delhi at an X showroom price of approximately 1.45 lakhs. But the 450 Plus is available at a slightly lower cost, which is cheaper by 20,000 as compared to the 450X. Now, guys and girls, I would like to take a leave right now and would give a verdict only when we get the 450X for a comprehensive review. Till then, please subscribe to our channel and like the video.